My victims never knew what was going to happen. I've had shootings, knifings, strangulations, beatings, and I've participated in actual crucifixions.